What just happened? Why did it just end? Excuse me? What? Why it just ended. I'm sorry about that. Here, let me just get right back in the song.
They need a pull, take me back, old school. Don't cost me, that's a gold rule. Grab tension to the molecule, scary like the damn ghoul. Running on heat, no fuel, carrying the team like a damn mule. Can't believe I made it this far, blown up like a spark. Fell off the radar, skeletons in my closet, nothing in my pocket. Blasting off like a rocket, pay a profit, spazzing out.
I think it's pretty good, although I feel like, I don't know, I guess I haven't listened to any of your other stuff, but I hope it's not all sort of along the lines of, like, I'm white so I can't make it in the industry, because I feel like you're gonna fall into that pigeonhole of being a white rapper, and I think that's something a lot of people try to get out of, that it's pretty hard to. I think it's like Alpha Media, I think that's who it is. There's a difference between white rappers and rappers who happen to be white. And I prefer rappers who happen to be white, because white rappers tend to be like frat rappers or people who their entire rap personality is being white. While I do like this song and I do understand the concept, and while there are a couple of lines that I think are a bit surface level, and made me chuckle a little bit, I like it so far. I think the beat can hold up for itself, and I think most of the lines are pretty good.
Stay ground, cruise the sword, inbound, step inside my compound. I'm a king, no crown. You should smile, now frown. Stay moving, head down. Take me serious, raging anger, I'm fierce. I'm just curious, if I die, would anyone even cry? Try to cope with all these things I fought with, can't function. My mind has corruption, dark sides that.
Real quick, I don't know why, but when you went, if I die, will it, like, that kind of reminded me of something Bo would do. Like, I can't even pin down why. Maybe it's like the spider. Everyone's a feminist until there is a spider. Where he, like, deepens his voice on a round. Maybe it's something like that. But I don't know, that reminded me. That's not bad, it just reminded me of something.
Right to my haters, fuck you. I'm about to run school. Go decide you never do.
Are those strings? No. I think overall that's a pretty good track here. I'm gonna real quick like it. I think, oh, fuck, I have to sign in. I'll like it on my actual account. I think overall that's a pretty good track. I'll listen to some of your other stuff later, but I hope that it's not all like this, because again, I don't want you to be pigeonholed into the white rapper, stereotype. The beat's pretty good. I like the outro a lot, actually, and I like the intro. I think a couple of bars that might have needed rewriting are just taken out, but other than that, I mean, it's a pretty solid track here. This is my friend's band, actually. Here, let me play you some of them, because he told me to. Pick a number 1 through 2. If you don't, I'm just going to play the best one, I think. 1 or 2, man. You got to pick one. Am I muted? I am not. Okay. 2? Alright. You were gonna pick the one I was gonna pick anyway, so whatever. Oh, hey, you're a different person. God damn it. You're a different... Well, okay. Let's Take a listen. 11 views. Goddamn. This is my friend's band right here. You should go give them a listen. This is an ad, not my friend's band. am I? God. Yeah. So you should go give him a listen. They're actually, I think he's pretty talented. I don't know if his like his production is the greatest, but I think he's pretty talented. So. It kind of gives me Alex Turner vibes. I don't know if you're hearing that Arctic Monkeys type vibes, especially with the vocals, like the snap my fingers. Like it sounds like something off of like Tranquility Base, or maybe AM, or Suck It maybe. But yeah, that's not great vocals though. Like I can hear that breaking. It's supposed to be like a, I think it'd be better if it was like a fall to the ground, but instead it's a fall to the ground. Like it's breaking. Yeah, see? I got someone to agree with me. He didn't think so. But yeah. Just to make way, I'm looking at the bodies that I only listen to a handful of songs, but yeah, I kinda hear it. Yeah, see? Yeah. I mean, hang on. Also, look at this fucking cover art. Hang on. This cover art, man. I told him not to use it, and he fucking used it anyway. I love him, but, like, goddamn. Oh. Yeah. I will say, the drummer he got, he played me some of his other drum stuff, like, he sent me some of it. He's incredibly talented. The am I gay quiz? Stop it, I am. Nah, I'm not gay. I'm just bi. Yeah, I mean, thanks. I mean, yeah, by the way, this is gonna, like, cut off. If you wanna just rejoin the stream, it's gonna cut off at, like, 25 minutes or some shit. I don't know. If you want to just rejoin the Twitch stream, yeah. But, yeah, I mean, I think he's incredibly talented, and he showed me... Here, let me see. He gave me some of his lyrics to, like, read. How about you listen to me, there is no planet B. Is it really that hard to see this generation won't reach 70? It's because of you, it's all your fault, you just sit back, watch the world engulf. While you're on the green, playing golf, perfecting the art of the stall. And then it's because of you and your ignorance. Look at the facts, don't blame immigrants. It's because of you and your views. Just let those take a backseat and look at the truth. I mean, that's pretty good, I think. I think he's really good at what he does. I know I could never do it. I try. I'm in a local band, but, like, we suck ass. So, yeah. yeah. I don't know what you want to do. I mean, we can listen to some of your music if you want. I was just gonna play you some independent stuff. Let's see. I don't know. Let's see, Spotify, because I prefer to use Spotify. Oh, the only songwriting I've ever done is in the shower, LMAO. Yeah. I suck ass at songwriting. I can't do it. The best thing I've ever written was, like, a joke song, where it was, like, the leading up of the song was, like, I don't even fucking remember. Oh my god, it was such a long time ago. I think the whole song was about, like, nukes or something, like, we got a bomb or something, and I think my favorite joke in the song was, like, what the fuck? Wanna know something? Yeah, I actually would. Can you tell me? Please? Wanna know something funny? I don't know. Sorry, I'm just having a blast, man. I originally had this big plan for what I was gonna do. How many people are walking? Okay, it's just you. I originally had this plan where I was going to listen to one of my least favorite albums this year, because I listened to every other album in this person's discography. It was Ghost. But I don't really want to put myself through that. What's funny, though, please, because I need it. It's been a rough couple of weeks. Oh, no. Let's see. Oh, the lyrics from I Love You, So, were stuck in my head for like a month. Why? I mean, that's happened, but like, what? Hang on. I love the one, fuck, who's it by? The Walters? Oh my god. What the fuck, Lil Chris? Hey, it's my friend. Who the fuck is Lil Chris? Yeah. What is happening? I got two people here now. So I guess the real question is, you guys want to see me go through agony, or you guys want to request songs for yourself? Yeah, that's the big question here. I can either hate myself, or you can make me hate myself. I'll let you guys decide amongst yourselves. God, I wrote the song. I have no idea why the fuck I was thinking that. I've done that so many goddamn times. Fuck. There's one song. You know the song, I think it's called Vertebrae by Tiny Moving Parts? For some reason, I had it in my head that, like, the lyrics from it, I had just written, like, I thought of and just wrote down. I did not. That was a lie. It was already written, obviously. But I thought I was really proud of myself for like 2 months, until I showed it to my brother, who then said, hey, those are the lyrics from another song, and I was fucking really mad. So yeah, because I love that song too, so whatever. But yeah, so for the two other people who just showed up, the original plan was for me to listen to Impera, which is an album I do not like very much. But I wanted to give it a re-listen because I listened to every other album in Ghost's discography. I'm 70% sure I heard it on TikTok and it got stuck in my head. That happens a lot. You know the band Dury? They have a song called Who's Laughing Now? It's really good, but it got stuck in my head because of TikTok. Let's see. What type of music do you like? I try to listen to it all, truthfully. Although I don't think I'm very good at... What the fuck? What's wrong with my mouse? God damn it. Hang on. Okay. I try to listen to it all, although I don't think I'm very good at it. I think my main... Where I mainly lie is, like, pop-punk type stuff, but I do pop-punk and rap. Those are my two main genres, but I do indulge in pop and stuff, and, other pop. I like some country, metal, new metal specifically. I love old, like, Korn, System of Down, Slipknot, Linkin Park, I don't think I'd call. Try Ali Temple Man. Okay. What song? Or is that the song? I guess I should look it up first. Ali Temple Man? Alfie Temple Man. Sorry, misread. What song? There's like a ton of them. Or I'll just listen to the most streamed one. Happiness in Liquid Form? No. Ooh, the song that's been stuck in my head is Best Feeling. Oh, they have a new album, though. Or they have a debut. Huh. That's cool. I guess I could do a review of that. I probably won't, though. Best Feeling. Best Feeling. Okay. Album, See All. Color Me Blue. Sorry, I'm trying to find it. It's just... I'm not very good at it. 3D Feelings, Dizzy, 3D Feelings Forever isn't long enough. One More Day, Everybody's Gonna Learn It, Love Somebody, Shady, Forever isn't long enough, Happiness in Liquid Form, Don't Go Wasting Time, Used to Love, Sunday Morning Cereal? Cereal, not crawl. Like an Animal from... Oh, Happiness in Liquid Form? Yeah. I can do that. I'm not seeing Best Feeling, but I just saw Happiness in Liquid Form here. I'll listen to that one and try to find Best Feeling while I listen to it. We've got three people right now. That's pretty cool. Here we go. This is Happiness in Liquid Form by Alfie Templeman. I do give my, like, actual thoughts, by the way, so just be aware of that. Sound like Boy with Fugue, like not an exact replica, but like the whole bass drum thing, like the fuck no, I'm gonna have to go or something. I don't know what the song is. Saw it on TikTok. Fuck no, I'm gonna have to go. I don't know. Maybe that's just me. Kinda ish. See, yeah, it does sound like sort of. I don't know, synthy. What about Happiness and Solid and Gas? Shut the fuck up. I don't know, man. Yo, what's up? What the fuck? Bro, you can't send in links. Just type the name of the goddamn song. Here's a song my friend hopped on. I'm the producer engineer, he's the rapper. Can you just send me the name of the song, please? And I'll add it to the queue. Cause we got a queue going apparently now. So, yeah. Word. Okay. Here, I'm gonna play Happiness in Liquid Form. It's a private one. What the fuck does that mean? Sorry. I mean, it's unreleased, haha. Oh, okay, I see. Yeah, I try not to do unreleased stuff for the most part because I don't want to, like, I feel like that's intruding as my, like, critical duties or whatever the fuck, because, like, my whole, I don't listen to, like, leaks or anything because I think that's fucking stupid. Alright, no problem. Yeah, it's not nothing against you. I'll send a diff thing. Okay, cool. Hey, is username still here? Because, or is Porgy still here? I don't know which one. I don't know. Oh, I guess they're both still here. Yeah, okay, cool. Cheers. I mean, I like the song so far. I'm only a minute in. I think it's very... It seems very upbeat, although I feel like it's one of those songs, Stars in My Room by Kevin Gotta on SoundCloud. Okay, I'll add that to the queue. It feels like one of those songs, I Exist, very good. It feels like one of those songs that is very upbeat, but, like, is a downer in the lyrics, you know what I mean? Here, I'll play some more while I look for his song. It's a beat, but yes, okay. Fuck. Y'all motherfuckers are really gonna make me sign up for SoundCloud, goddamn. I mean, I like this, actually a fair amount. The only thing with it, I think, is the vocals. They're not shaky, per se, but they're just, like, it feels like he's doing an accent. You know, I don't know if you know the song House of Glass by Cage the Elephant, but it sounds like that type of accent just being done, not amazingly. Like, here, I'll play House of Glass real quick. I'll play the part that has the accent. House of Glass. It's gonna come up with Linkin Park, isn't it? No, it didn't. Fuck. Okay. Here, I'll play it real quick. But I'll just play the one part, because while I like this song, I know it wasn't requested, so... I'm trying, I swear. Oh my god, there's really gonna be a goddamn ad? What an asshole. Yeah. What an ad-hole. Sorry. Yeah, I mean, I don't know. Maybe it's just a me thing, but, like, accents... I don't think he's doing an accent. Maybe that's just a singing voice. How do you submit a song? Just type it in the chat, really. Hey, where did Kevin Gata or username go? Because... Or Porgy go. Because one of... Two of the three left, and that means... Because I can do math for the most part. Yeah. Here, let me... Oh, okay. What the fuck? Sorry, my thing's... Oh, what the fuck? It's just slow. My bad. Here. Here's the... You know how that, it's on SoundCloud, is that right? Yeah, I'm signing into SoundCloud for this, for Kevin, because he has a beat there. What's it called? Stars in My Room. Okay. Yeah, but the sort of idea, like, the accent. I don't think he's doing an accent, but I think he's, sort of maybe changing his voice. I don't know. Stars in My Room. Let's see. By Kevin. Kevin Gata. Gata. Okay. Here, while I'm doing that, I'm gonna play Happiness again. It's Lost a Lily Amends. Okay. That'll be added to the queue. We currently have three songs in queue, including yours, so, Stars in My Room. Okay, I found it, Kevin. Here, Happiness in Liquid Form. Yeah, no, I want to. Thank you. I also won't drown, but for different reasons. A bit dark, sorry. Pronounced Alley. Oh, shit, my bad. Looking to get an artist on this. Hell yeah, man. I know a guy if you want. I'll have to look. Kevin Gata? Okay. I know a guy if you want, but... Yeah. Here, if it's alright, I'm gonna go ahead and, skip the last, like, minute or so, if that's okay with username. Just because I have other requests that I'm trying to get through, so other people can sort of get their ideas, if that's okay. Yeah, okay, cool. So, this next song is Kevin Gata. This is Stars in My Room. It's a beat. Bedroom pop question mark? That's always a good sign. Right off the bat, is this this kind of sounds like a Midwest emo riff. Like, that's not a bad thing, by the way. I love Midwest emo, but it just kind of sounds like it to me. Fuck. Not a bad thing. I love Midwest emo, but oh hell yeah. Okay, hang on. Maybe I underestimated that. Maybe. Hang on, I'm gonna go put this notebook up real quick. I like the sort of percussion come in there. I thought it was very well constructed, I guess for lack of a better word. I don't know, I like it a lot. I think it sounds very good. Ow, fuck. Oh, that's not plugged in. I think... I don't really have an issue with it yet. I mean, I like it. Are those... Real quick. Are those... strings? I don't think they are strings, but just in case. Like, that are playing in the... I'm pretty sure they're not strings, but... Or is it, like, a woodwind instrument, sort of? Or a couple of wood... It's a weird synth piano. Okay, it's a synth. Alright. Yeah, I couldn't figure it out. I'm sorry. Yeah, that's, I guess that's the benefit of having the creator here. Yeah. Shit, hang on. It's I like that kind of come down. What the fuck? Oh, I spelled it wrong, that's why. Okay. There it is. Okay. Oh, okay, I see. This is kind of oddly soothing, in a way. I think this beat could work in very different directions. Like, it could work. My song is kind of like MGK and Ian Dior type deal. Okay, cool. That's next, I think, because I'm gonna put Best Feeling after that one because Username had their song. Yeah, so I'm just trying to put it through so everyone gets their like nice little loop. Poor you, if you have any songs, go ahead, man. And I'm pretty sure I know what you're gonna request, but go ahead, man. Do you listen to any pop punk stuff? Yeah, I was just telling Username that, I'm pretty sure. But I think your beat could work in a lot of different ways if you just remove one instrument. Like, if you remove the guitar, it could work in sort of I don't even know what direction. If you remove the synth, it could work in an emo direction. If you remove one instrument, it could work in any direction, is kind of what I'm saying. But yeah, I really like the beat. Here, let me get at least. Oh yeah. There you go. There's your pop punk drums. Dope. I would Another Way to Die by Jack. What the fuck? That's a thing? Hang on. What? 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 Another Way to Die? Hang on, while I'm looking that up, let me just back to the beat. Holy shit, it is. What? Okay. Gotta head off now, but thanks for listening. Yeah, no problem. Okay. Thanks for joining us. Yeah. This is Allies Amends, so let's do it. Oh, piano. Okay, cool. Or Breaking the Covenant from Halo 2. Oh my god. Hey, whoever just joined, you can request a song and we'll go through it. Wait, did you just say Daddy Go Crazy? Teddy, god damn. I thought you just said, "Hey, Daddy, go crazy." Sorry, my bad. That one's on me. I'm sorry, this sounds like a very serious song, and I'm just fucking. I'm sorry. I've been down again. Misery comes around, it never ends. I've been by myself and got no friends. I hate myself, can make a mess. I've been down again and again. Misery comes around, it never ends. Travis Barker, is that you? Sorry. That one's on me. That's on me. That's my bad. I'm sorry. This is a very serious song, but like I'm not good with registering emotion, so my best way to get through is just to use humor. So I'm sorry. I will say I think the vocals are a bit shaky, but I feel like the way it's consistently shaking is that I feel like that was intended. If not, correct me. But it sounds intended. Yeah, also Travis thanks. Also, nice Danny Phantom album cover. For those who, I guess you all can't see that. For those who don't know, that's Danny Phantom. That's there's Danny Phantom. Yeah, so I like it. I mean, it sounds good. I assume the vocals are, yeah, vibrato. See? Okay. I've been down again and again. Misery comes around and never ends. I've been by myself, ain't got no friends. I hate myself, can't make amends. And there's the Eon Dior type thing. Okay. So, I think this is, like, pop punk emo, maybe? No. Emo trap, I guess, maybe is the right word. I don't know. The right genre descriptor. Breaking the Covenant from Halo 2. Maybe that's right. I don't know. But I think this isn't always my style, although there are songs that break the mold for me, like, you know the song, I don't know what that fucking means. I'm sorry, I don't know my acronyms. I'm a fucking moron, but I mean, like, I think it is pull-offable. I guess I really haven't heard all of it here, real quick. I will say I do like this beat. Like, I like the switch up. Hang on, let me go back to the switch up. I like that switch up. Breaking the Covenant from Halo 2. Sorry, I'm trying to do like 15 things at once here. Breaking the Covenant. Found it. Yeah, I like that switch up. I've been told it's more, it's like pop punk. Oh, that's why you said I don't even know. God, I'm a smart person. Yeah, I mean, I like the beat. I like, the big thing that annoys me with that type of, with the Eon Dior MGK type of thing is when they mix the whole, when they mix them, and I like the fact that you didn't do that yet. Like, I have no problem with, like, switching lanes or whatever, but, like, you can't fucking drive in the middle of two, right? Like, that's illegal. Unless you're a fucking badass. But, yeah. Like, you're not keeping the same drums that you had with the pop punk type thing. Sorry, I always use quotes on genres because I don't understand them at all, but people define them with genres, so fuck me. With the pop punk thing, and then, but you changed the drum, like, you didn't mix them, and that's what I like. That was a mouthful, man. Like, I'm sorry, that was a bit of a mouthful. It was a white beat, bro. Or it was a YouTube beat. Oh, okay. Hey, God. My bad. That's on me. Yeah. I mean, yeah, I like it. That phrase, the starting over again. Hang on. Started to get harder. That sounded like a bit of a mouthful, man. White beat this man. I'm white, it's fine. Hey, I like the snare. Hey, I like that drum roll. I like that build up to the drum roll. Hang on, let me go grab my snare. Let's see if I can do that. Hang on. So it was like, what was it? So it was like, it was, fuck, sorry, I'm about to ruin your song. Okay. That's not the same thing, but it's sort of the idea where you kind of build it up. I like that sort of idea. I think the biggest issue I have with the song is this chorus. Not necessarily that's bad, and I'm not doubting that you feel or felt that way. Man, I just pulled a fucking snare. Yeah. Hey, what's up? We're doing song requests, just so you're aware. You still taking submissions, Brody? Who the fuck's Brody? Yeah, I am, but there is like a queue, so just be aware of that. But the biggest issue I have is the chorus, because I feel like I've heard that chorus somewhere, and that's not necessarily a bad thing, and I'm not doubting that you felt that or still are currently feeling that, but like, I don't know. It feels like the generic pop punk chorus, if you know what I mean. Like, the new, the MGK type pop punk chorus. And I have, this kind of genre is new to me, so it's the song I was experimenting. Oh, yeah, no, that's totally fine. Anyway, where I can send it to, just type it in chat and I'll put it in queue. No, like, that's totally fine to experiment, man. But, I don't know. Like, it, and I'm not, again, I'm not saying that's a bad thing, and I'm not saying it's a good thing, I'm just saying what I think. And that's kind of the point of the stream, I think, was the idea. For those who don't know, I am a music critic, I do have a channel, it's Carson Talking About Music, if you want to go check that out. I know what you mean, though, with the core, yeah. And I have nothing against MGK, I actually liked his newer album, not, like, loved it or anything, but I liked it. Unfortunately, there's a whole video about it. What the fuck? KK Rain never felt like that. Okay. Yeah. If you don't mind, I'm gonna go ahead and, go to the next song, if that's alright. Which is, I know any opinion helps to improve. Yeah, and that's why I'm trying to give, constructive, criticism. Because, you know, yeah, I know what you meant, man. Because I feel like if I just told you it's shit and then moved on, you play drums? No. I just own a snare for no goddamn reason. Like, I suck ass at it, but... I just own a snare. And this guy's song had, like, a snare build-up, so I was trying to play it. But, yeah. So, I'm gonna go ahead and move on to the next song, because, we have this cue now. So, yeah, this next song is... Oh, yeah, it's the Jack White and Alicia... Another Way to Die by Jack White and Alicia Keys. Snares are fun, though. They fucking are. You're goddamn right. Actually like this. Oh my god. Okay, so this is literally a Jack White song. I feel like this is a Jack White song that just kind of already existed, and they just had Alicia Keys play some piano and they add some strings to it. But I don't hate it. Like, I actually kind of like it. And I'm not too sure why. Sorry, I'll stop doing snare because it's distracting me. But yeah, okay, let's keep going, I guess. Holy shit! I believe this is from one of Daniel Craig's James Bond. Oh, okay. That makes sense. Never felt like this. Holy shit, that drum. Holy, hang on. That fucking... It's like pretty simple. Oh, it didn't do it. Hang on. That's fucking impressive. Like, I know that's not hard, but, like, I don't know. Do you need the link? No. Just, I'm looking through, the Spotify thing right now. Sorry, I'm getting sidetracked very easily because I don't have a very good attention span.
was two for one. I'll never see the sunshine. Another inch of your life sacrifice for your brother in a nick of time. Another dirty money, heaven sent, honey turning on a dime.
Good night, man. Have a good night. Those are some incredible-ass horns, though, I will say. I like those horns a lot. I like this song. Hang on, let me... I like this song, and I'm not too sure why I like this song. There's a lot of different components that just keep happening, and they throw yourself, or they throw themselves at you. But, like, that's not a bad thing. I'm not mad at it. In fact, it's a pretty good thing. Hey, my Spotify doesn't allow me to listen to the fucking... Never Feel This Way Again. Like, it has it blacked out. Like, it's a... I need a VPN or something. I don't know. But it doesn't allow me to listen to it. And I'm not sure why. But yeah, no, this song is really goddamn good. Jack White is at some of his best guitar playing and some of his oddest ideas. Stuff that I'd expect to come out of, like, Lazaretto or Blunderbuss, not out of an Alicia Keys collab. So, yeah, I mean, and Alicia Keys is Alicia Keys, so that's either a good or a bad thing. I haven't decided yet. But, yeah. Let's see. Maybe I'm just stupid. Oh yeah, the song I requested on sound. Oh, well, fuck. My bad. Hang on. Okay, so KXKIIAN. Nope. Fuck. God damn it. KXKAIINE. Never feel this way. Okay. Have you heard of... Yes, I have heard Kendrick's new album. I listened to... I did a review on it, actually, on my channel. It should be... It is up. But, like, I thought it was very good. Only really one skippable track for me. And it's not even, like, skippable. It's still good. It just doesn't compare. What the fuck is this called? It's called Never Feel Again, right? Or Never Felt Like the Fuck. There it is. Alright, I did listen to Kendrick's new album, it's pretty good. Okay, this is Never Felt Like This, by...
What amazing feat can you accomplish in
Never mind,
seconds.
It's a fucking ad.
You can shoot the...
My fucking bad. Sorry, I just signed in to SoundCloud. Fuck, I suck. Okay, ad's over. Okay, this is a track. You want to turn up to some new music? Hell yeah, that's what we're here, man. Go ahead and request some. This is like, alright, I'm gonna make a comparison to a song I really enjoy for no goddamn reason. You know the song Audi by Smoke Perp? Basically Smoke Perp's whole goddamn discography, man. I don't know what it is about Smoke Perp, but I really like it. I put it in the comments. What the fuck? The comments? Official J Stacks. Just put it in the fucking chat. Am I stupid? That is possible. You play drums. I said that. Chat, I meant LMAO. When? I am not seeing it. Could you type it back in? Sorry, I can't seem to find it. I'm sorry. But yeah, I mean, I think this kind of sounds like Smoke Perp. It's not Smoke Perp, obviously. Smoke Perp, haven't heard that name in a minute. Yeah, I don't know why, but I really like Smoke Perp. And there's no logical reason for me to like Smoke Perp. I don't like any of his collaborations with, like, Lil Pump or anything. But, like, play J-Stack's Walk. Okay. With, like, Lil Pump or anything. But I do enjoy Smoke Perp a lot. And this sort of reminds me of that vibe. So, yeah. Here, let's keep listening. Oh, I spelled stop song. Oh yeah, okay. That was what I was looking for. I was waiting for that build up into the beat, but yeah, I got that. Alright. This is enjoyable, man. Like, it's not gonna be, like, the greatest song of all time or anything, but, like, if you're just looking to have a good time, this is one of those songs. By the way, J-Stax, is it with Cash Out Corey and FNF Tank? Is that the song? I hope. I hope. Yeah, okay, cool. Yeah, I really like this. Let's see, never felt like this. Sorry. Sorry. Yeah, no, this song slaps. I'm gonna have to, like, make a playlist of, like, the Reaction Hall of Fame or whatever the fuck. Because this is pretty good. Let's see. Hang on, and now I have to find the other song that I really liked from this, little thing I'm doing. Yeah. So. Reaction. Right. Okay, so it's. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and listen to J-Stack's song, if that's alright. I do really like this song. Again, it's not gonna be the song of all time or whatever, but, like, it's still really good. The only thing, I think, is that build-up, needed to be, like, a bit more. I don't know. But that's the only thing. Other than that, I had a good time. I don't know. Alright, let's fucking rage. J-Stack's Walk. Oh no! Wait. Might I suggest Harbor? Hang on. Is this the fucking... Oh my god, what's the fucking... Oh. I'm getting there, man. Just give me a minute, because I just thought of something. Oh, is this the guy... I can't even think of the name. I just remember, like, hating that album. I'm not saying this is you, by the way. Here, I'll go ahead and rage while I look for it. Thank you. Ultra Shield, that's who I was thinking of. Oh my god, this sounds like Ultra Shield. That intro sounded like Ultra Shield. Oh my god. It sounded like something, like Demon Dice type stuff. I'm not saying you're as bad as Demon Dice, but like, that intro, those synth. Oh, that reminded, that gave me flashbacks, man. I'm sorry. Anyway, I like the beat. I actually do. It's a lot better than Demon Dice and Ultra Shield. I like the flow, actually. I think it's pretty good. Other than that, though, there's one line that made me laugh. It was like, she hopped on this dick, so I dissed her or something. Is that... Am I saying that right? I don't know, man. But, yeah. Here. It's nice to meet you. Oh my god, 7 goddamn minutes. Bro, I don't know why you're laughing. You're the one who made the goddamn song. He's on my nuts, so you know that I dissed him? Is that what it said? I don't know. I'll figure it out. I will say the bass feels like it's fucking punching me in the face, but like not in like a Black MIDI type way where it's sort of supposed to. It feels like that was unintentional, like it's bass boosted kind of. Like have you seen the video that's the entire goddamn B movie, but it's bass boosted? That's sort of what the bass reminds me of. No offense, because I love that video, but that's sort of what it reminds me of. With the fucking B movie. Yo, what is that switch up? Hang on. No, that switch up's not even. Like, that's not even dirty in a good way. That's just dirty, man. Like. No. I'm sorry. That switch up is not where it is, man. Like, everything else about the song was either, like, acceptable to great. That switch up was just. Nah. I can't do that switch up, man. But overall, I liked the song. I thought it was pretty good. I don't know. Alright. Let's listen to the 7 goddamn minute song, Harbinger. Goddamn. Let's do it. I'm pretty sure I've heard this, but I'll listen to it again because I like to. Malachi, I'm aware I don't have to listen to all 7 minutes of it, but it is my job to listen to... No, I'm kidding. I'm probably not going to. I have heard the song. I'm pretty sure I've listened to the entire Doom soundtrack, but I have heard the song, and I did like the song. And in fact, it's already liked on my computer. Like, I already had it liked. So, yeah. Granted, I had the entire Doom soundtrack liked, but I already had it liked. Also, did you know that the Doom soundtrack, the rule was that, like, the original rule is no guitars? And I'm pretty sure they changed it because there's a fucking guitar on the Doom soundtrack. But that was the original rule, was they weren't allowed to use guitars. I don't know, I thought that was interesting. Also, this is Mick Gordon himself, so... There's the guitar, see? There it is. There it is. Yeah, Mick kind of protested it and just fucking used a guitar.
Yeah.
There it is. Yeah, no, this song is great. Anyone else have any requests? I know there's only two of you, it says, but my Twitch has been lying to me. So, I do actually wanna subject you all to one of my, Bo Burnham, a modern day goddamn talent, recently released the outtakes for Inside, and this is the song that I've been playing the most from it, so I'm gonna go ahead and cut the song off because I've heard it and I love it, but I'll let that, hang on, I wanna let this go. There it is. Okay. Yeah. So, I'm gonna go ahead and play my favorite song from the outtakes of Inside, Spider-Man 2 Pizza Thing. No. No. That's not happening. I'm sorry. Do I get veto power? I feel like I get veto power. I'm not gonna fucking listen to that. Spider-Man 2 Pizza Theme. God damn it. Oh my god. Oh, what the fuck? Are you fucking happy? Are you happy? Are you happy? Oh my god. Are you happy? Are you happy? Cause I'm not. Oh my god. Someone just joined this stream to listen to this goddamn tomfoolery. Oh my god, I'm done subjecting my ears to that goddamn key change too. Oh my god. Fuck Donda, man. This is the shit. Kendrick Lamar, never heard of him. You ever listen to Spider-Man 2 Pizza Theme? Oh my god. Oh my god. Why? Why? Why was this something that had to happen? Oh my god. Hang on. This is my favorite. Okay. Just let me get through this less than a minute long song, okay? And then I'll play whatever you want. Just let me get through this less than a minute long song.
They're really gonna make me vote for Joe Biden.
I would apologize. It's too goddamn funny. You're right.
Joe Biden. How's the best case scenario of Joe Biden? really gonna make me vote for Joe Biden. Best case scenario, Joe.
There you go. There's the less than a minute song. Thank you for letting me get through that. In case anyone was fucking curious, I got a copyright claim on my video, and I'm pretty sure they can't strike it because I was using it in fair use, but, like, they're assholes. I know. Bo is a modern-day talent, man. Truthfully. Bo just is. So, my original idea for the stream was to have me listen to this album. It's called Impera by Ghost, and it sucked ass. But instead, I just want to subject you guys to the worst song on the album, if that's okay, and subject myself to it. So, this is 20s by Ghost. I hope you don't like it, because it sucks ass. Oh, don't be fooled, though. It starts decently, actually. I will say that drum fill slapped. Here's the thing, right? This is like that fucking MGK cover of Aerials. Like, if you just listened to the instrumental, you would be fooled into thinking it was a good time. But, like, as soon as you hear the voice in the lyrics, man, nah. Not Ariel's lyrics, but what in the Metal Gear Rising Revenge? Hate those whispers. Direct the course of collision. Oh, suspicion. Oh my god, hang on. I forgot that. In the 20s. 20s! Oh my god, hang on. For the right to come to fruition. We'll be smooching at the feet of the ruler. It's not even the fact that he just say we'll be grinding in a pile of moolah. It's the fact that he had to, like, roll the R. We'll be grinding in a pile of moolah. Like, oh, it just sounds disgusting. Truthfully. Also. That's my favorite line in the song. Listen up, you motherfuckers! Wait. There's funny. You see, it's funny because he whispered kiss my and he went assassinate because, like, ass.
Fuck.
See, the issue is I actually like Ghost. I think they're a good band. But, like, what is this? Oh, it was a cat. Goddamn. Sorry, the light outside of my house just went off. LOLOL. So funny. Thank you. Hang on, no. This is... Can you hear the lyrics? Like, is this something you can hear? Because, like, we'll be taking no shit from no chulas in the 20s. We'll be grabbing them all by their hoo-has. What the fuck? God, I mean, all right, there's a difference between hearing and understand. That's fair. Before I go, because I think I'm going to end the stream in a minute, I want to play what is quite possibly the worst goddamn cover I've ever heard. And it's not because I hate the person who's doing it, because I actually do enjoy some of MGK's music, okay? MGK, while he is the issue here, the fact that he exists is not the issue. It's the fact that he's fucking stupid. So this is, if you don't know the song Aerials by System of a Down, after the stream, I suggest you check it out. It's a pretty good song. But MGK absolutely fucking butchers it. And I just want you to hear this, so.
When you choose something to cover, it's gotta be a
This band. Is on Howard Stern, by the way.
And today you're gonna do a cover of a band that I love, System of a Down. I played their music all, you know, in the 90s when I was at K-Rock and all that shit. That's a great band, right?
Great band. Yeah, we toured with them for a summer.
He didn't. They never went on tour. He's a fucking liar.
Festivals in Europe, they blew our mind every night. We were like, whoa.
Have you ever performed Aerials at a
He did go on festivals, he did not tour with them.
Festival or anything, or is this the first time you're doing it?
We've never done Aerials at all. I'm like, you know, I'm here to just jam and see what happens.
This is great. You guys never performed this.
For those who can't, I guess you all can't see the music video, or the video, not the music video. He is holding a cup of lean in one hand, a blunt in the other, and he just said this is the first time he's ever done the song with these people. So they've never, like, done the song together. So... Huh. Squirt Gun Kelly. Stop. Nerf Gun Kelly.
Voice is so untouchable. It's like I'm just kind
of... And he just said the lead singer of System of a Down, his voice is untouchable in this song, which is true, because his voice is really good in this song. But...
Just jam and have some fun.
Let's see what happens.
Right,
guys, this is a big moment. This is an important song, System of a Down. This is Aerial.
Sector artillery. Oh my god. MGK just hit a blunt and then sipped a cup of lean. Or sipped on his cup of lean. So, yeah. Also, I will say, all of the guitar players, there's three of them in this, are really good at what they do. They are all really good guitar players. Here's, Oh, but we find it all. Machine Gun Kelly can't sing to save his life. So what should he cover? The most vocally dependent thing in his goddamn life. What a fucking moron. Also, the drummer is using one drumstick. Like, he is an insanely talented drummer. Bruh, he sounds like my cancerous hamster. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yeah, he does. Everyone in this goddamn video is really talented. And they even add something to the song, because there aren't strings in the original song. And there's someone with, like, a piano that plays strings in this video, in this cover. And he's adding stuff actively to the song. He's making it better. But it's one step forward, three steps back, because MGK sucks ass at what he does. Let's just... Stay! Oh, that sounded disgusting. What the fuck? I'd like to point out the person who's playing the orange electric guitar, if you watch the video, he's like trying not to laugh at him. It's kind of funny, actually. I'm sorry for whoever just walked into the stream listening to this. This is the worst cover I've... No, it's not, actually. This is not the worst cover I've ever heard. At least, I will give MGK this, at least he's hitting the notes. He's not doing them particularly well, but he is hitting the notes. This is the worst cover I've ever heard. Hang on. Puddle of Mud About a Girl. Yep, first thing that comes up when you search Puddle of Mud. Second thing that comes up is fucking Nirvana cover. This is... The original video got such a bad reception, like, such a bad dislike-to-like ratio, that SiriusXM took it down, and so someone had to re-upload it. Oh my god. Here we go.
You always wear a suit to the dentist?
What the fuck ass?
We're talking about my teeth here, my choppers, my curly whites.
Introducing a new way to snack.
I hate YouTube. Oh god, it does get worse. There's so many bad covers. One of these days I'm gonna do a Twitch stream of just bad covers. That's gonna be something I do. But not right now. Also, the guy who's singing is also playing guitar, and he is really good at playing guitar. I will give him that. Like, it does sound very pleasant if you only listen to the instrumental. But only the instrumental and nothing else. Also, they have bongos there. I think that's really funny. What is even funnier is the video next to it says about a shoe, and it's the same goddamn cover. The people who are playing are also trying not to laugh in this video, so there's that. Oh, you hang me out to dry. That's what he sounds like. I mean, like, I don't know. You literally just read. Literally just read. For no goddamn reason. That's not the lyrics of the song. He just decided to read. That was just something his heart desired. Oh my god. Kurt Cobain must have been rolling in his grave over this one. Oh my god. read some of the comments on this. Never mind, I fucking can't. Oh, yeah, I can. He sounds like he's trying to pass the kidney stone of the size of a grapefruit. When you order songs from eBay. Is 2020 can't get any worse. Puddle of mud. Hold my beer. I haven't genuinely chuckled this hard in a long time. My children even asked why I was crying to myself, and they're crying laughing too. Kurt Cobain quote, punk rock should mean freedom, liking and accepting anything you like, playing whatever you want, as sloppy as you want, as long as it's good and your name is not Wes Scantlin. Oh my god. Oh my god. What the fuck? Oh shit. Alright, I'm gonna go. Thank you all for watching. I hope you had a great time. Peace. Let's end the stream.